In the meantime, a long-awaited improvement at U.S. 24 and I-469 near New Haven opened today. Jeff Neumeyer shows us the upgrade aimed at cutting down on congestion and a very real travel hazard.
People who motor through eastern Allen County know this traffic headache all too well. Vehicles heading north on I-469 turning off to go east on U.S. 24 toward Toledo for years have had to loop around and confront a stoplight at the bottom of the ramp, hoping to get a green so they can stay on the gas. This drone footage taken about a year ago gives you a sense of the road layout in place since the 1990s. Around noontime, signs of real progress here. A new option opened, swinging eastbound traffic off the interstate on a more direct path to 24. And now when you come to the highway, there's no traffic signal to deal with. You just merge and go.
That's awesome. It's a long time overdue.
This man knows big trucks will see the most benefit.
Ease up this traffic area, this jam right here, because it's so hard for the trucks to get up and around the corner fast enough.
Why couldn't we open this at 8 a.m. in time for morning drive rush hour? Yeah. Oh, sorry, I was ranting.
Marsha Hyman is actually thrilled with the change. In the near future, the traffic light on 24 will be taken out, helping traffic flow going in all directions on 24.
It'd be really nice to not have these poor semi drivers trying to get off of onto 469 and be backed up to Bruick Road.
The new ramp will make the transition off 469 quicker and safer.
With the old exit ramp in play, at times cars and trucks stacked up all the way back onto 469. In August of 2018, that kind of scenario played a role in a fiery crash involving five vehicles. A semi rear-ended a car, sandwiching it in between two big rigs. Two Ohio men in the car died.
This is kind of a bittersweet day, though. People lost their lives here.
State Rep Dave Heine, who crusaded for upgrades at this interchange, wanted to reduce the risks that come along with stopped traffic and highway congestion.
So that's gone. But number two, economic development for the city of New Haven, eastern Allen County, really, really benefit us greatly.
Two other new loop ramps on and off 469 at 24 are being built, with hopes they'll be open to the public mid to late 2020. Jeff Neumeyer, ABC 21.